heavyweight title, first targeting the WBC international crown. After quickly disposing of former world challenger Reinante Hamili, who had lost to Eric Morales in a fifth round stoppage, Pacquiao tangled with Australia-based Filipino southpaw Arnel Barotillo, who had never been dropped before. But Barotillo had not met anyone with the punching power of Pacquiao, who was determined to redeem himself and take the first step towards another world title. Pacquiao battered Barotillo to score a fourth round KO at the Ninoy Aquino Stadium on March 4, 2000.
He is currently ranked in the top 10 by the WBA and the IBF.
The people at ringside are on their toes. They know that something is bound to happen in the fourth round. Arnel Barotillo of Sydney, Australia in red. Manny Pacquiao, the defending champion, in white.
Pero man, hindi rin nakakasiguro si Manny dyan dahil si Barotillo ay hindi pa nakakatikim ng knockout itong batang ito.
Yes, but the main thing is that he was knocked down in the third round. Malaki. And he could go down again. He is hurt again.
He is hurt.
I think he hasn't recovered yet. I know the people of my province, Cotabato, are watching the fight now. This fight now. Ito ay paborito na si Manny Pacquiao. Kamusta mo mga taga-Cotabato?
Kamusta mo dyan? Namin ni Manny din, ni Governor at sa Dajangas, Governor at sa bayan ko sa Davao. Kamusta mo dyan?
Fourth round of a 12-round encounter for the WBC International Super Bantamweight title between Manny Pacquiao of General Santos City and Arnel Barotillo of Sydney, Australia. There's been one knockdown in this fight, and this was scored by Manny Pacquiao in the third round after a series of combinations capped by a right to the head of Arnel Barotillo. This is the fourth round. Barotillo in red, Manny Pacquiao in white. Third man in the ring, Bruce Nakagami. Oh, good! Right!
Magandang right yun sa
midsection of Arnel Barotillo. Arnel Barotillo is hurt. And I think he is going to go down any moment soon. His legs are wobbly, but he connects with a good right to the face of Manny Pacquiao. Hindi pwedeng magkumpiyansa
si Manny Pacquiao. Tinamaan si Manny Pacquiao ngayon.
Oh! That was a big reaction.
It's a delayed reaction.
A delayed reaction, and Bruce Nakagami ends the fight.
Next in line was undefeated South Korean Sung Kon Chi, who had an impressive record of 33 wins and no defeats. Pacquiao hardly worked up a sweat and scored a first-round TKO.
He has an unblemished record of 23 wins without
defeat. What do we have on Sung Kon Chi, Popoy?
Right. Well, as mentioned by Ted Lerner, he's had 24 fights, no defeats, 19 knockouts, same as Manny, and this boyish looking, as he said, he's a little taller.
You know, we have to make that introduction very fast because at any moment now, punches are going to be traded, and these punches are powerful punches that could end the fight very, very early. Manny Pacquiao coming in, trying to land a left to the body of Sung Kon Chi. Good combination there. Sung Kon Chi working on early. Manny Pacquiao must be very, very careful. I think Chai here is a very powerful puncher. Look at him coming in. Yes. And he is throwing very, very short but crisp punches. Napaka-iksi ng mga suntok pero ang lalakas. Look at that. Tumama na naman yung kanan ni Sung Kon Chi. At pumapasok si Manny Pacquiao sa ilalim. Chai there coming in. Going to the midsection of Manny Pacquiao. Somebody must have taught him a lesson before coming to the Philippines. A furious exchange of punches here early in the first round.
You know, Manny, Pacquiao cannot afford to lose because he's ranked number 7 now by the WBC.
Yes, but of course, Sung Kon Chi did not come to the Philippines to lose this fight.
Manny is going to the body to slow down this fat combo.
So is Sung Kon Chi. Pupunta sa katawan. And uppercut by Manny Pacquiao. Lands deep on the bottom of Sung Kon Chi. Tinamaan sa panga at talagang nalaglag.
Uppercut yung umabot.
Yes,
kaliwa.
It was a left uppercut. That hit Sung Kon Chi.
That's it.
And it's all over.
Manny Pacquiao,
incredible.
Manny Pacquiao returning to WBC International Super Bantamweight Championship.
Then came Pacquiao's most controversial fight. It was his defense of the WBC International Super Bantamweight title against Lebanese-born Australian Nidal Skinny Hussain, who was undefeated in 19 fights. Hussain, trained by former world champion Jeff Fennage, was a dangerous opponent and proved it in the ring. In a pre-fight interview, Buboy Fernandez revealed that he thought Hussain was a good fighter and Manny could not take him for granted.
Magaling din. Magaling, tapos may lakas, hindi pwedeng kumpiyansa.
Hussain decked Pacquiao with a right straight in the fourth round, and international referee Carlos Sani Padilla, who made a name for himself when he was chosen to referee the famous Thriller in Manila between Muhammad Ali and Joe Frazier, and one commendation for his handling of that fight contributed to the confusion. Hussain and his corner claimed Padilla gave Pacquiao an unusually long count and delayed the resumption, giving Manny enough time to recover. In the end, Pacquiao fought back desperately to open up a nasty cut across Hussain's cheek and eye, forcing ringside physician Dr. Nasser Cruz to advise Padilla to stop the fight. Hussain, who had employed dirty tactics using his elbows and head, enraging fans in the process, and Fennich complained bitterly about the actions of Padilla, but to no avail. When the end came in round 10, Pacquiao was comfortably ahead on the scorecards of all three judges. But the champion knew he had been in a fight.
19 victories without a defeat. 11 victories coming by way of knockout.
Round number 4, mula po rito sa Inares Center in Antipolo City. Tapos si Manny Pacquiao maatras lamang kina Del Hussain.
Okay, bring it up!
Referee is Carlos Sani Padilla.
Very tense. Ang after-speed natin dito.
Oh, 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 oh.
Again, yan ang favorite tactic ni Hussain partner. Eh? He twirls his opponent around so that he has an advantage.
That was a punch! Buboy sa kibari!
Ayan, buboy sa kibari Pacquiao here.
One punch, partner, one punch. Naku, delikado dito si Manny. Delikado dito si Manny.
Oh, yeah, tinatanong ni Carlos Padilla, mukhang hilo pa.
Hilo si Manny Pacquiao. Hilo si Manny. And he's afraid, he's coming in.
Maaga po sa round number 4. Umaatras si Manny Pacquiao. Pero po ngayon.
Hussain. Hussain is coming in for the kill. Delikado si Manny, mga kaibigan.
Hinahabulin na. Oh, good right by Hussain. Hilo pa po. Hilo pa rin si Manny Pacquiao.
Dapat tumawak muna si Manny.
Yan, lumayakap si Manny Pacquiao. Pero nire-wrestling siya nitong si Nadel Hussain. At sinagamitin ng siko. Oh, ito siko. Yung siko. Yung siko.
And Nadal Hussain throwing an elbow and a forehand.
Oh, wow. A one-point deduction.
Hussain has now been given a one-point deduction by
Carlos
Padilla. A deduction, a one-point deduction has been slapped by Padilla. At ito na.
Ayan.
Will there be time for Manny Pacquiao to recover?
Oh, good right by Nadal Hussain. Manny Pacquiao backing up.
Sabi nga natin, partner, mabigat sumuntok ito si Nadal Hussain.
Bring it up! Your head!
Okay, diawari nga naman, ulo ni Nadal Hussain. Bumagsak po si Manny Pacquiao dito sa round ito. Opa, big punch by Nadal Hussain.
And partner, it took just one punch. One punch. Para pabagsakin ni Hussain ito si Manny Pacquiao.
Malakas sumuntok ito. Tsaka bukas na bukas po si Manny. Ito. Hinahabol po ni Nadal Hussain si Manny Pacquiao.
Pero partner, nabigyan ng...